Hello guys, this is King and welcome to PinoyTube. So for this video, i-game test natin yung Xiaomi Redmi Note 9 sa Blade and Soul Mobile. So stay tuned guys! Tingnan na natin yung settings. So, ang na-detect niyang settings ay high sa texture quality and sa shadow quality high. Tapos, sa effect quality naman is a medium. So, testingan muna natin siya sa high lang na settings. So, high settings muna yung gagamitin ko. Tingnan natin kung magiging smooth. Isa to sa mga paborito kong laruin guys na game kung Blade and Soul. So, level 82 na tayo sa Blade and Soul. And sisimulan natin dun sa pinakauna. So high settings yung gamit natin. And nilaro ko nga pala to sa Xiaomi Mi Max ko na naka low settings. Ngayon, dito tayo sa Redmi Note 9. Grabe, sobrang ganda ng graphics niya. So, gagamitin na lang natin yung pre-made na settings. So, PinoyTube PhD. Titingnan natin kung iinit ba siya sa loob ng 15 minutes to 10 minutes na gameplay. Kasi maganda masyado yung graphics nito. Isa to sa mga bagong labas. 2020 lang na game na sobrang ganda ng graphics and masyado siyang demanding. So, tingnan natin kung kakayanin. So, bali yung cutscene na ginagamit niya mismo dito is yung engine na ginamit para dun sa mismong gameplay. So, sa high settings, medyo may nakikita tayong stutters. So, humihinto-hinto siya. Tingnan natin sa actual gameplay. Yan. So, tingnan natin kung nag-actual loading na. So, sa high settings, madalas yung bug frame skip niya. Yan. Kasi pati yung cutscenes na apektuhan. So medyo babaguhin natin.
Today is the day. You seem like you have something. So, today is the day.
Kasi wala pa tayo sa map na madaming kalaban. Kaya naman, kaso yun nga, makaka-experience kayo ng frame stutter tsaka ng frame dip jab. Medyo biglang bumabagsak yung FPS. So gagawin natin, train natin sa medium. So sa medium, effect lang yung nabawasan, pero halos medium high pa rin yung kombinasyon kasi yung frame rate natin nasa high. So tignan natin to. Medium settings.
So, today is the day. You seem like you have something to tell me.
So, effects quality lang. Pinagkaiba. And so, dahil lang ginawa nating medium, effects quality lang yung nabago, naging smooth na. Parang hindi naman worth it mag-high kung halos same-same lang yung graphics.
You have been with us a while now, yes? Bring the book to me. Come over here.
Sa mga unang part kasi nito, more on ano siya, story pa lang. Hindi pa masyadong grindy. Pero pag nasa mga bandang ano na tayo, meron pa rin. Medyo nagpe-frame skip pa rin siya onte. So, gawin nating kalahati lahat. Frame rate. Kalahati na lahat.
Guys, our little cricket has become a formal disciple of our Hung Moon school. This calls for...
Tingnan nyo naman, kahit nasa kombinasyon tayo ng medium tsaka high, maganda pa rin yung graphics.
You've done well. Now follow me, Chris. You must first learn the basics. Over here.
Ngayon, sa 8 minutes natin na paglalaro, medyo may na-experience tayong onting init sa likod. Pero hindi naman yung point na nakakapaso.
This is the basic skill to destroy the training dummy. Try destroying the others as well.
Ganda yung setting. Medium settings tayo.
Try destroying the others as well. Well done. Use frost leap to slow your enemy. Great. Use dragon blaze on the slow. Great job. It must have been difficult, but you followed well. This is as far as I can go. You must overcome the trials ahead alone. Use glide to move to the other side of the cliff. Tap jump. Tap air dash.
Thank you. yun. So, sa mga gusto maglaro ng Blade and Soul sa Xiaomi Redmi Note 9, kaya niya yung Blade and Soul sa tamang kombinasyon ng settings. So, kombinasyon siya ng medium and high settings. So, bali yung Blade and Soul, online nga pala ito, guys. Kailangan may wifi kayo or may data kayo para malaro niya.
Now, let's see if you can prove yourself for the next training. Let's see just how strong you are then.
And sa story naman nito, mula level 1 hanggang level 80, may enjoy nyo siya kasi more on story siya. Yung grind mode niya, nasa bandang huli na.
Why would you restore your chi inside the circle? You've done well, Krish. It's almost time. So, you finally learned how to restore your chi. You seem like a proper warrior, and I'm going to head back first. Take your time.
Ayan, yung pagka-smooth niya sa tamang settings, medium settings, consistent naman. Hindi na siya masyadong nagkakaroon ng FPS drop. And sa init, hindi rin siya ganun kainit. Hindi ka naman mapapasok. Pero may mararamdaman kang konting init sa likod.
What are these things? I'll help Lucian. You go check on school.
So, ilapit ko onto yung camera para makita niyo yung ganda ng graphics. So, isa to sa mga paborito kong laruing game ngayon. So, if you like this video, guys, don't forget to like it. Kung hindi nyo naman, type dislike it. And for more PinoyTube videos, huwag nyo kalimutang mag-subscribe at i-hit yung bell button dyan para updated kayo sa mga videos ng PinoyTube. So this is King of PinoyTube signing out. Thanks for watching. Bye!